guys, this is Shivangi Sarda and welcome to Weekly Market Watch. So this week we have seen that the bears had completely taken charge over the stock market. But before we move ahead, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for timely updates. So Nifty cracked by almost 900 points from its lifetime high levels, and we've seen that profit booking decline was clearly visible across the street. Now, India VIX was up by over 90% in the last 12 sessions and spiked above 19 levels. This is at its 16-month high zones. Volatility has been continuing to peak high and creating swings ahead of the election phases. Now, we are looking at 21,700 as a crucial support for Nifty for the coming few weeks, which will act as a support zone. Now, resistances are placed at 22,222 and then 22,350 levels. Bank Nifty support can be seen at 46,500, while resistance is placed at 48,000 zones. We have seen some sort of stability here as compared to the broader market. Sectors and stocks to watch out. We have seen resilient strength in Auto Pack, which has been a clear outperformer in this entire rally despite the market volatility. Now, some of the strong heavyweight names are looking quite positive for the next week. Along with this, FMCG stocks are in radar, and FMCG index has given a fresh breakout, which will drive the momentum in these stocks.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.